23 years ago, I started playing guitar. I'm still learning today. And when I was 7 years old, the first thing I learned was, it was three chords and I learned them wrong. This is the C chord. And then I learned the F like this. And the G. And suddenly I found out that's wrong. So I just turned around there. And then I can play every song in the whole world now, three chords. And after that, I learned this little tune. That's how it all started for me. So I've been playing Shadows music as long as I can remember, until 7 years ago, 2005, I decided to take a little break because I couldn't find any more Shadows tunes to play. I played all of them. So I picked up the acoustic guitar and changed a little bit of the style. So I will do a couple of Shadows tunes today on this guitar, but only two. The rest is some other good music. I hope you will enjoy it. The next tune is a tune that you probably have heard before if you've been here, because Brian Locking is always singing it. Like that, like Louis Armstrong. I'll do my own version of it. It's a lovely ballad. What a wonderful world. Thank you. understand the language.
Oh,
Dankeschön. I'm gonna do some old rock and roll now, or country perhaps. I'll do a tune with a song with Johnny Cash and Elvis Presley. I don't know when I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Yeah, I hear my whistle blowing on out to Sacramento. When I was just a baby, my mother told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno to watch him die. Oh yeah. Every time I hear that whistle, I hang my head and cry. Torture's me.
Still crying in the gloom. Give me
somewhere, baby. You'll be somewhere. You'll be somewhere if you die. Well, the Baptist keep on and the desk clerk's dressed in black. They've been so long down the lonely street, they're never coming back. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely if you die. If the guitar breaks down, we'll just get a new one. That's okay. I would like to do a little country tune. It's a beautiful song. I think it's written by Willie Nelson, which is... he's old, I think, because the song is very old. It's called Crazy, and it's a beautiful song. And it's even more beautiful because I'm not gonna sing it. I'll only play it. Fuck off, man! Wait until tomorrow, you'll get a drumstick in your neck. Crazy.